I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward. Splendid. There's a house available right now. Wonderful. Here's the key to your new home. The only thing I remember is the old story of Tiber Septim being called Dragonborn by the Nords before they switched sides and joined the Empire. No doubt those Greybeards up at High Hrothgar will talk your ear off about it. Near as I can tell, a bunch of ancient Nord hermits who live on top of a mountain. Never heard of them talking to anybody before. If they really do want to talk to you, you'd better go find out what they want. You never know. I'll be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home, provided you have the coin. And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide for descriptions of the decorations you can buy. Now, what would you like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Enjoy your visit. Dragon's Reach.
it's this person.
Hello. Got something for just about everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. If I had a sister, I'd sell her in a second. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
People have forgotten humor.
Wait.
Our presence on Earth.
I hope the hunting goes. Excellent. Looks like you've really driven them into hiding. Keep this up. We'll wipe them out yet. The Silver Hand has been scouring the world for more pieces of Wuthrad. One group is hidden out in the Rift. Get it back, for the honor of us all.
What? The Riverwood Trader is everything? We did have a bit of a break-in, but we still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this.
Yep, I'm gonna steal it. So
me and my sister. Thank you so much. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. I think I have a few old spell books laying about. If you want more, you'll have to go to the College of Winterhold. People around who aren't complete fools. You, my friend, need practice. Why, you little filcher!
I want that shit back, son. It's mine. No, I ain't going quietly nowhere. Y'all can kiss my ass. It's my golden claw.
Huh?
for me. See if I can fast. I'll kill you, son.
Got some good pieces out here if you look. I don't claim to be the best. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside.
I'm glad we're friends. I have something for you. Here.
Oh, thanks. Appreciate that. What would I do without my rugged clothes? I don't want to equip it, I want to store that bitch. There you go. What is this? Why is it red? Is it because it's stolen?
Shield. What do you need, my
To get the hell out of my way for a second, thank you. Find the Red Guard woman. But where is she? Oh, I think she's in the...
If you want anything. Think I got a clean mug around here.
I enjoy this work well enough, but I'm ready to retire. I've been thinking of selling the inn to Isolde. Anyway, what do you need?
I assume you saw the Gildergreen? Big tree, all burnt up, in the middle of the Wind District? It's part of the Temple of Kinnareth. People want Danica to do something about it, but I don't know what they expect.
Need anything else?
Hey,
just
you.
Let me know.
Are you sure? Oh no. They found me? I need your help. Please, come with me. I need to speak to you privately.
Okay.
Quickly, come with me.
I'm going with you.
Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings. The day of your death, we will drink and we'll sing. We're the children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. And we summon a guard dragon, none of us dies. But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has our hopes and ours.
So, are you working with them? You think you can take me? You so much as touch me and you're going to lose fingers. I mean it. I'll cut you in half.
You're crazy, woman.
So the Alakir know where I am? What do they offer you? Gold? Then I need your help. And there isn't anyone else I can trust here in the city. I am not the person that the people of Whiterun think I am. My real name is Eamon. I am a noble of House Suda in Hammerfell. The men who are looking for me, the Alakir, they are assassins in the employ of the Aldmeri Dominion. They wish to exchange my blood for gold. I need you to root them out and drive them away before they find me and drag me back to Hammerfell for an execution.
I'll kill them.
They're mercenaries, only in it for the money. They're led by a man named Kamatu. Get rid of him, and the rest will scatter. I don't dare
show this,
lest they recognize me, so you'll have to find out where they are. I heard one of them was just arrested trying to sneak into the city. If he's locked up in the jail, perhaps you can get it out of him. Please, I know I'm asking you to do something difficult, maybe even dangerous. I just don't know who else I can trust. I don't know for sure. I spoke out against the Aldmeri Dominion publicly. I suspect that's why these men were hired to hunt me down. You think I'd be in hiding if this was something I trusted town guards to handle? These men are ruthless, cunning, deceitful. They'll pay off whoever they can. I can't trust anyone here in Whiterun. Guards and jarls can be bought. And the Alakir are close. I'm running out of time, so I'm choosing to trust you. find me the moment the hour is.
What? I understand. What's this?
What are you looking at?
You have a death wish, then? If you know that name, you must know to meet him would be to meet your end. But it seems we both have needs, friend. Perhaps we can help each other out. I have dishonored my brothers by being captured, so they have left me here. My life with the Alakir is over now, but I have no wish to die in this god's forsaken land. If I can be released from prison, I may start over. See to that, and and I'll tell you what you want to know. Because I was clumsy enough to be captured. Kamatu always says, we're supposed to be the best of the best. I wasn't. $100 gold will secure my release. You can afford that, can't you? I suppose you'd better hope you can, if you want the information. Get the money into the hands of one of these guards, and I'll tell you what you want to know. Farewell.
Wait. I know you. There's no mistake. You're a wanted man, and it's time to pay for your crimes. Well, your bounty is low. All right, get out of my sight. But you're known to me now, scum. Remember that.
Wait. Wait. I know you.
Oh, been done. Convince him to stay out of the city while you're at it.
You buy my way out of here, and I'll tell you what you want to know. Very well. Kamatu is west of Whiterun. It's an unassuming little cave called Swindler's Den. You realize if you set foot in there, you're never coming back out. They'll kill you. But that's your problem, not mine.
Guard! My fine's been paid, now set me free!
Oh, that's great.
bad time to get lost, friend.
Fucked her up. Alright, what's over here? Ooh. All mine. Guess I can't have my arrows.
I think you and I have some things to talk about. Never should have come here.
That's it. That's your best.
I'll see you in pieces.
Get out of my way, bitches. Scimitars, son. All that. Okay. 6:20 in the morning.
Any news of the Alakir? At last, I can rest safely. You have done me a great service, warrior. I cannot thank you enough. Take this reward. I managed to sneak some of my wealth out of Hammerfell when I left. It's the least I can do. For now, I will maintain my ruse here. You are always welcome in the Bannered Mare. Depends. Are you thirsty? Hungry? Both.
What kind of food you get? Sorry, Lee, I don't think I'm feeling any of that.
Until next time.
See you.
As Matilda charged in full of zeal, and the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more.
No.
I'd be dead.
Who's the chick?
Took me in and helped me turn my life around. I had a bad time a few years back, and I turned to drink. But Vignar, he wouldn't let me stop.
Poop.